A Wind Where a Rose by Emily Dickinson. A wind where a rose, while not a leaf in any forest stirred, but with itself did cool and gauge beyond the realm of bird. A wind where the vocal lone delight, like separation swell, restored an arctic confidence to the invisible.